Hey, is that any better? Already seems better. Great, thanks, Dave. Let me know if it does start deteriorating again and I can either kick it off and on again. Much better, great, thank you guys.
Ooh, first team. Oh,
0-1, wakey. It should have been 0-0. Obviously not, our programmers at heart, it's not 0 indexed. Okay. That is amusing, I think. Is that a 0 gamer score achievement? Hey, Gene, how's it going?
Did it give you, I didn't notice it. Did it give you 0 G?
I'm just checking. Ooh, switch or die trying. That was 0 gamer score. Oh, this is our first give all 0. It's the first time we've got to do that on the stream. So there's a timer on the top right hand corner. I'm guessing that's going to play into something. Leave the levels as fast as possible. Hey, Worm 83183. How's it going?
Beginnings. Oh my lord.
So we've got three. Oh, so the level selection is actually a platformer as well. That's pretty nice.
So that's a wall jump job.
Okay.
Wall jump. Wall jump while sliding on a wall, do not use moving controls while not narrow wall jumping.
This is like Mario 64. Ooh. All of our financial records just fell over. I'm doing good, thanks, Worm. Ah, okay. So here we go, that's where the time comes into it then.
Do not use movement controls while narrow jumping. Yeah, okay.
It's just easier to tap.
You just mash A. Yeah.
Okay. Sadly.
Also means you can't use one wall to typically go up.
Okay. So hello to everyone that's watching, and for those that haven't been here before, we will have a copy of this game to give away as per usual in the stream. Hey, Havinko. How are things? So you're collecting, it looks like garlic.
Yeah, it does look
like garlic. I'm sure it's not garlic.
But blue garlic. Press B to switch from small eye to big eye, switching gives you extra jump.
Did it say it gives you an extra jump, so it can switch midair. So if you jump with that chat, it can switch midair.
Oh, nice. I see.
So did you have to switch, or if you push A against double jumps, it automatically switch?
No, if you switch in midair, it jumps through automatically, so you don't need to press A twice.
Okay.
You just need to jump, then switch.
Sweet.
That's pretty cool. Oh.
Four seconds. The time on that one.
Really?
Yeah.
I swear I took longer than that.
No, sorry, 4 seconds for time to beat.
Okay, sweet.
Nice. Ah, spawn. Getting the hang of this already. Yeah. Ah, the ink drops. That makes more sense. It's not blue garlic. Nice.
Ooh. Oh no. Ooh. Yeah. So you can change your direction after that jump.
I could. One direction, but maybe.
Oh, I know what you need to do.
Yeah, you're gonna have to be shifting forms between them all. Nice.
Never played Save the Ninja Clan.
G-Murder says, Jack, did you get your hair did? Yeah, I did go for a haircut yesterday, it was getting a little bit long.
I'm going to go for one today, so tomorrow we'll both be looking fresh.
We could have gone together yesterday.
Which one do you go to? Maybe?
I don't know. Down to the train station. That's why we just got to it, it's pretty reasonable.
So maybe I'll go the weekend instead. Blackwood.
I don't know how much goes. It's like, you know, I tend to go to one place and then stick with it. So, the variance of percent, which is the main thing here. Yeah, thanks for noting, Jim Meta. Canada says, so this is basically a different version of Save Ninja Clan. Mechanics almost identical. I think we played Save Ninja Clan, but I can't quite remember. I'm sure they had ninja stars and stuff in it as well then, so. Ooh. Ooh, okay. So you're bouncing. Is there a bit of a delay?
Not too much. As soon as you press B, you just need to be pointing in the other direction and I think you're golden.
I like the level names. The level names are all kind of attached to what you have to do. Ooh, this looks tricky.
Can I make that?
Oh, he's a pro. Are you sure you didn't develop this?
Yeah, I made this. Oh no! How could I be on such a good streak and then just mess it up?
Oh, I can just perhaps extinct the thing that's
okay. Just slow it down a bit.
Now you've got to go fast. Everybody sign down. Radical says when the pressure is on, the cracks begin to show. It's too much pressure.
No! Yes!
Okay, let's go for maximum.
No! How?
Have you lost your garlic as well?
Lost my marbles, that's what I lost.
Just need to keep it calm.
It's your fault.
It's going to be a cool cucumber. You'll be fine.
These bloody platforming games.
I can feel the rage intensifying.
Oh, look at that. Oh, it was all going so well up until now.
But Hunter says, this feels like a dulled-down version of Super Meat Boy. I'd agree with that. It's just a little bit slower pace, and you obviously Super Meat Boy, you just have the standard double jump mechanic. Yeah. This, you've got to flip characters, but
yeah,
pretty much.
You have to change the controller you're using based on which character you are, which is kind of cool. Okay, so I've got Rising Motion.
Super Meat Boy says Camelo Delgado. He's drawing parallel as well.
Oh, did you play Super Meat Boy? Yeah, I did indeed. That game we played a couple of weeks back. I think it was called Hugh.
Yeah, sorry, not Hugh, but one where you were collecting the colours to kind of colour the environment.
Yeah, pretty sure it's good too.
Gotta go quick. Why do you keep getting smaller? If you push the B button, you switch between characters, and switching between characters gives you another jump midair. So you have to push the A button to jump, then the B button to switch characters, which initiates another jump for you.
Yeah, I need to be doing it faster.
So you're kind of flipping between two character states.
Also, I've been moving this stick.
Ah, Radical's giving you hints.
Yeah.
This is the first level that gave me some trouble. So not this second level that's giving us trouble. Just to rub somewhat into the wound. You need to switch closer to the wall. Rich says, what's the swim button? Unfortunately, you can't swim in the black stuff. So that'd be ideal. Be too easy then.
Oh, no.
It's got to go first.
Yeah, I need to go faster. That's basically the problem.
Ah, okay, Radical says, well, to be honest, I also went for excellent on the levels before moving on, as always. Well, you're nothing but excellent, Radical, so I can see why you do that.
It's going to be one of those games where we stay on the same level for 20 minutes, especially when I'm in the hell.
I need some more confidence in yourself.
Well, everyone else is slating me, so...
This game looks rage-inducing. Yep, I can feel the rage. We need to hook Ollie up to some kind of generator and we can power the building.
It's just platformers. Platformers just make you angry for some reason. I don't know why.
Oh man, Trials, that's not my relaxing game.
What, motocross?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, George NYC, how's it going?
Okay, if I can't do this in a few more attempts, I'll give it over to the master.
To the master?
Oh, okay.
A few more attempts. First attempt doesn't count. Yeah, it's a standard. Worm says, be a bad party game, lots of broken controllers. And Moose is asking George NYC where he's from. I used to play a lot of Half-Life 2 Deathmatch back in the day, and I hung out with the kind of same set of servers, and my name over there as well was WebGTK. And I had a couple of people always ask where I was from. The UK get their way a little bit, but... it's always amusing.
Tap it so hard.
Do you have to stop on that little leg?
Yeah, I guess so. I think I can just go straight over.
Wing it straight over, yeah. Don't keep going enough distance when you jump. Ah, George says from NYC, but currently living in London. So it should be George Long. Geometric Cubes is probably just me, but it's the video lagging for anybody else. Is anybody else getting lag? Nope. Just this kind of there. Do you want to try giving your lag free, cool, thanks for the confirmation guys. We did have a couple of lag issues for most people at the start, but we stopped and started the stream and it seemed to resolve it.
I'm passing the controller over.
Okay, a lovely water controller.
May my sweat help you complete the level.
Okay, first attempt.
At least Rich is behind me. He's giving me props.
Ooh, this is quite tricky.
Rich would have smashed a window by now. I got close, I'd say.
Okay. Mess fellow.
Oh, you can do that. That's a lot easier.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. I keep forgetting about. I keep pushing A to try and switch. Just go look at the controls to see if we can swap it in.
Oh, you can switch with RT as well.
Okay, interesting. Special with Y. What's Y do?
Oh, yeah.
We haven't unlocked that ability yet. Okay. Keep playing. Quite unforgiving that jump.
You haven't even got to the hard bit yet.
Do the easy bit.
That's it. Nice. Yeah, I don't think you can land there. I think you might have to do it in one.
Doing one? That's surely not possible. I'm shenanigans on that, so I think this level's impossible.
Apparently we can quit level and choose a different one if it becomes too frustrating.
We're going to keep cracking on with this one until we do it.
When you use the switch jump, you control your air movement.
Okay.
Radical's giving us all the tips.
What?
Maybe you have to be really precise with it and just land right on the end.
I'm thinking it's precise, yeah.
Because I think you're right, I don't even like that jump. It's too fun.
I still go wrong. Ooh, apparently we can get a 50 game score achievement if we get an excellent rating in the first level. We might have to go back to that one. Try the radical. Thanks for the tip.
Just saying in chat, we've got a extended stream next Thursday. And we're going to be playing a few different games, giving away a few nice things.
Super nice things.
Super nice things. Yeah, we've seen the nice things. You might need to stay low and then,
okay.
I don't know.
Because when you switch, you kind of fly in that. Okay. So you do have a little bit of control.
Yeah.
So you don't have to like full on welly it all the time.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Come on.
No. Okay.
Yeah, I think if you hold it down, you jump further.
Okay, I've just been like full on welly in it, so I'm gonna half welly. Technically goes there.
I can use the full welly there.
Yeah.
Will we be on this level for the entire hour? Place your bets now.
I think this is your technique too. Like...
Nice.
Oh, so now I don't know where I've got to go from there.
Redsley is giving you support.
Hey, Tangerine, how's it going? Thanks for support, Redsley. We're gonna do it.
Got the chat behind you.
So my technique, similar to what Radical said earlier, when you actually switch mid-air, you seem to have a little bit more finite control over the way you're going.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to switch above the point where I want to stop, if that makes sense. So I switch.
Nice. Okay, so after you switch, you can control your movement. I get it now.
Getting consistently better.
You just have to do the easy bit as fast as possible, and it gives you more time, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do the easy bit as well as or don't do the easy bit at all. I mean, you'd have to do the hard bit.
What level number is this? I'm pretty sure this is level 3 or 4.
Yeah, it's about 3 or 4.
Come on, Jack.
What? So you can't switch twice in air, can you? You've got to touch a wall in between the switching.
You can't switch twice, yeah. Yes, it's looking good. Shouldn't have said that. Should not have said that. Come on.
You don't have to get the garlic.
No,
you don't have to get the garlic.
I don't think so.
No. Oh, okay, the intro, sorry. It's not blue garlic.
Oh! Yes!
Oh. Trial and error.
The furious mashing of buttons from Jack is quite funny to listen to.
It's about it. That one jump. Gonna get there.
Yes. Yes.
So where do we go from here?
Other side. Yes. Got it. It's so long, this level's so long. Yes.
I don't know where to go from there. I wasn't expecting...
I was expecting it to finish just after that garlic.
I know, right?
Kushmi says, I know I got on a little after you started, but can you explain the mechanics between a wall jump and a switch? So, when you switch, you can change your direction in mid-air. So in order to wall jump continuously, you need to switch in between each jump. So that's why the character is changing size when he's jumping. So. There is double jump, Kushmi, but you have to switch, so you can only double jump if you're switching. Yes, we are still playing the same level. Jack almost got to the end a second ago. He's using the triggers now to switch instead of the buttons.
Yeah, it seems to be better.
Yeah.
Oh, no. trouble is you perfect the start level, then you get to the next part, where it takes you ages to get to the next part, but you kind of go, oh crap, what do I do?
And then after you know the last bit, you start messing up the first bit.
Yeah.
It's always the way.
It'd be kind of cool if you could set a like a bookmark in the level, kind of go, I want to practice this section in the level at this point. Yeah, Jax says, Tangerine, trials mentality. That's spot on.
Need a good mental game for this.
How wasn't happening?
Please play a different level. We're being told now. Do you think you have to stay to the left side for this bit or not?
I don't know.
I think you might have to go right at some point. Earlier on.
Gotta jump right. Yeah, let's go to a different level. So there's an achievement on the first level for beating the for getting 3 stars on it or something? So the first level should be easier, right?
Yeah.
So how do we actually go back?
Which one? It said needs to get excellent rating or something. Yeah, it's back this way.
Back this way. Okay, 15 seconds, collect the drop and beat the time. I don't know if you have to do more than one go.
Probably. Or maybe not.
Or maybe we can just like get the stars individually. Managed to exit the books on that.
It is.
Oh, this is actually the level. Okay. I get it. So I think we've accomplished it. Excellence. Hey, got an achievement. An achievement with actual score as well.
Is it 20?
50. Okay, let's go for no fear. Oh, okay. Let's not go for that one. We'll go for the level on from that. This looks a lot simpler than the other one.
Yeah, it's weird that it would put such a difficult level so early.
I know, right?
I think you need to wall jump twice on the right. Oh.
Nice. Gotta get that in drop.
Twelve seconds that took you. You might get excellent there as well.
Oh no. Just there.
Yeah, just there.
We even went back for that in drop. I don't want to get the excellent.
I wonder if, like you said, you need to do everything at once, or just...
Not too sure, to be honest. More attentiveness, excellent. Yeah, well under. Just like super excellent. Ooh, okay. Interesting. So just be smaller, chaperone quicker?
So no, that's a good question.
You don't have a lot of fight to get over. I think I've got to do that two jumps. So one jump initially there. Yeah. Not too sure what time time was like. Oh well. It's too good at this. Other than I want another.
How would we put such a hard level there? It's odd.
So we've got a beast mode at the start.
We should probably bounce off the right wall so we can get low enough on the left.
So off this wall.
Bounce here on the right one first, then go down there and then.
Might be able to get enough distance, but it seems a lot not worth it.
Hey, the mortal plague is now following.
Thank you. Thanks for the follow.
Yeah. That's what you want to do.
That's going to be enough distance if we do that.
Maybe leave the wall higher up. Yeah, so leave it now. Yeah, kind of like that. There you go.
Okay. Oh, I think the timer goes red when we actually go over the time. But we need to. So sorry. Camello says, Earthlock Extended is releasing today. You can get the game for free if you bought the regular version. Or got it Games with Gold. Oh, that's handy. Didn't know that.
Okay, the frapple has begun.
Jeez, if anybody wants to torture themselves with a copy of this game, it is pretty tricky. Not for the faint hearted.
Yeah. Here come the frapples. Oh, there's Worm failing the frapple. It's always good to see.
I see that as you type.
Just type frapple without an exclamation mark.
Yeah, make sure you put an exclamation mark in front of it. You definitely get entered with a chance to win there.
I'd never play it, so we'll leave it this time for someone else who will. It's a good decision if you know you won't like it, I suppose. It's generous.
Yeah,
yeah, blue garlic.
No blue garlic, but doesn't matter. Oh, I'm sorry, crap, I know I overrun it.
Got a follow as well coming in from Pavinko.
Oh, thanks for the follow, Pavinko. I'm sure you've already followed. And I've seen you quite often on the stream. Oh no.
Trolls.
No trolley that time. We're gonna have to get a lot of speed to get across there. Garlic, but no blue garlic
needed. The blue garlics are becoming quite difficult to get.
Yeah, they are.
Hey, congrats, Shriek.
You finished my chapter.
Get yourself some blue garlics.
Congrats, yeah. Super Meat Boy vibes, because Super Meat Boy you have the different areas or zones. So like the Salt Factory and...
Yeah. I feel like the Super Meat Boy controls just felt a bit more fluid and...
Yeah, this is a bit weird. It almost feels like they've tried to make it difficult by making the jump happen on a switch.
Yeah. It just seemed like an unnecessary...
It could have just been a double jump.
Yeah.
That garlic is it's mine. So I'm not too sure what these letters mean. Yeah, we're in the levels. Don't know if we're working our way through the alphabet, are we? Shrieks is already mad looking at it. It's a good job you want a copy of it then. How do we get through this? Ever try pressing other buttons on your gamepad? Why? Maybe.
He says, not getting the hate for this game looks like the bog standard 2D platformer you get these days. I'll pick it up when it goes on sale. Well, I think that's pretty much a criticism right there, what you just said. I mean, does anything really want to be bog standard? I don't know.
If you enjoy platformers.
Yeah, I suppose.
Okay. So what happened there? Interesting. So whenever I switch, it switches these blocks on screen. Okay. So I'm going to want a jump switch. Almost.
You can switch before you go, so yeah.
So I jump, switch.
Yes.
Jump.
Come on. Ubisoft just announced the Division 2, by the way. Oh, wow.
Yeah, they did. Just saw a tweet about it. I've handed the controller back over to Ali.
Here we go.
Patrizi's going to be there, a very happy chap. He has hundreds of hours into the film. Let's have a look. Ooh, okay. Night Cafe Sorum of the Wombat. That's perfect, because we're obviously going to see the Wombat in a couple of weeks. That's crazy. It seems to be a couple of quality bands, and we just seem to be seeing them all the time.
For God's sake. I hate this game.
That's the attitude. Don't worry, you can skip this level if you want.
I'm just going to blame the game instead of my own skills.
Forgot today was Thursday, says Narco. Just made my week better. It's the perfect Thursday, isn't it? And I'm watching a stream with two cool dudes.
Watching a master of platformers destroy level after level.
If by destroy level after level you mean not beat level after level.
More like destroy the controller in rage. Oh my god. Hang in there, thank you.
Only 6 demons. I think we'd be better if we held the controller pretending to play and put on some on a YouTube video of somebody perfecting all the levels one after the other.
Do you start in normal mode or block mode?
I started in other mode. Because then you need to switch and jump off the that one instead. Yeah. It looks like there's a loop underneath. Could you go underneath instead? You see to the block to the rock.
Yeah. Look. I'm not doing it on purpose, I swear. I agree.
I can't. That wasn't the idea.
Hey, Ray Hogan. Sub raffle has been won by you.
Ooh. Okay, I think I'm onto something here. So you jump, switch, jump.
What?
So I jump. So you jump, switch, jump. And I'm wondering if I can clip onto that.
Doesn't look like it. Can you not to go through the top up there? That's what I was trying to do.
I don't know, I'm thinking.
Ooh.
I almost landed on top of her, I just jumped again for some reason. Okay. We're getting there. Yes, okay.
Are you going straight up? Yeah.
Okay, so if we jump. We're getting there. So jump, switch, jump. You need to switch instantly there. So jump, switch, instantly.
Go again.
Go again. Got to jump up there.
You should bounce off the brown one and then switch after you've bounced if you can make it. Maybe you can't.
So you're saying if I jump like that, then.
Yeah, that's it.
So close. I'd say so close, it's probably about a million of a piece of the level to do.
I want to play Bayonetta. Heard good things about Bayonetta. Looks quite fun. Oh, can you not go through there?
I can't go through there.
Wow.
No!
What's the point of even having them down there? I get it.
Okay, well, you went, we got wherever we got that wrong way.
Can I have another go?
One more go. Scoop the go then, I guess. Yes. Yes! These are some those we've got.
Yep. Block spawns on you, you die.
Yeah, I think you do. So we can either go left or
up there.
I'm all the way back to start.
The endless go.
The endless go at the end.
If you fail that top bit, then basically just start again.
There we go. Okay, get us over. Half an hour left. Oh, this game is super, super tricky. Lots of chat going on. Looks like the blocks only change when you jump, says Redslay. Yeah, it's when you switch between your character. I honestly don't know if that's the correct way to do it or not. We've done it that way, but it feels very...
You've got to get to there, standing there, and jump
across.
Probably.
It just feels too tight in terms of... the movements to get there, it feels like it's something you shouldn't do, but it can sometimes do, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
It's almost on the verge of impossible. So as a reminder to anybody watching, we have got another stream coming up after this. After this we're going to be playing Deep Rock Galactic, which is currently in game preview. We're gonna have to double check if that's got achievements. I can't quite remember.
Damn it.
Currently does not have achievements, but we're gonna be playing it anyway for an hour. And we will have a copy of it to give away to. Oh,
so I need to switch.
Feel free to go on to a different one if you want to. It's a matter of principle.
I mean, is it going to get harder if I go to a different one? Most probably, so...
Well, we had that level that was impossible before, and then the next level was piece of cake. Ooh, Camelo Delgado's just Happy Wars 360 Windows 10 servers are shutting down in December. Wow. Those games obviously have quite a lot of online achievements, so definitely want to jump on and get done. So if you jump by standing on a grey block, do you get enough exercise distance? You do not get enough to get across. Got to be sliding down that wall like that.
So I need to jump at just the right point.
That's a tricky one. There's your chat with CJ Command. I don't think much of this game.
I'm in agreement there.
I'm certainly in agreement there.
Wow. Almost. That jumps hard.
How did you do that?
Oh, that was it.
You still, I mean, it feels so almost fine in terms of the movement you've got.
Yeah.
It feels like you shouldn't be doing it. So I don't know if there's something we missed.
Yeah.
Maybe there's a way we can get through that block.
Yeah, I don't understand this white area as well.
It may as well just be
Yeah. Why is it white? It must be white for a reason.
Thanks for following mission Yappa 84.
Ooh,
very nice. Nice.
It really does feel like you shouldn't be able to do that, it's true. Now I guess we try drop it across here.
Yeah, and something got off, his telephone is ringing. Back on two.
Into the green screen he goes. Six minutes left in this one.
And back. Oh. Any further?
Nope. Tried that jump across.
Did you? Okay.
Didn't make it.
Okay. Should try a different level.
Yeah. Right.
So shapeshifters are fun breaker. That sounds horrible. Guess that's going to be a tough level. Can you jump from that orb in the middle?
That's all that.
Can you jump towards that?
Oh, you have a shoe.
Oh,
X's shoe. How we just work this out?
X's shoe. What? Okay, so you shoot that and then you can jump to that. So maybe that's what we're missing on the other level.
Yeah, probably.
Oh no.
So you jump, shoot.
Oh, Cash says, Jack, you should have pretended it was an important call. You could have escaped this game. Yeah, I could have. Unfortunately, I don't have as much forethought as you.
Damn it.
Nice. Oh, beautiful. Oh, there's no checkpoint, I suppose, was there? Ooh, so this one you're gonna have to. This is tough, man.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think I'll be able to finish this if I start it.
Yeah, it's
with checkpoints, it'd be okay, but I mean, it's just brutal. So if you shoot twice as well, it lasers back out.
Andy?
I wonder where the use of that mechanic is when it kind of getting rid of the box, it seems. You wouldn't ever need to do that,
but.
So I can definitely see where the die trying part comes into this now. Okay.
Just gonna ignore that one. I think I should probably shoot this one first, but I can't shoot it first. It gives you quite a big window, so I don't think you need to do it.
You can shoot it and you can just make a jump from there, you don't have to get back on that wall.
Yeah,
so. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot that one straight away. Almost.
Do you need to shoot it on the way up?
I think you shoot it first and then jump to it, then try and do it midair. Catchy music.
Yeah. Oh, I just caught it.
Almost.
I'll let you have a go.
Okay.
Right before the end.
So it's X to shoot. Oh, I've forgotten the controls already. So jump.
Sit. Ooh, we caught them both at once.
Yeah, I didn't mean to though.
No.
Wasn't my plan. Okay, I've got 2 minutes to get this level down. 2 minutes to get this level down. He says walking off the ledge. And some of these jumps are sorry.
Nice and easy.
I'm not gonna go for the garlic.
This game is frustrating just watching it.
that's exactly what we were going for on this stream. Well, how can we make this as frustrating as possible? Okay.
I'm glad the game devs aren't here for this one. I feel bad.
Yes!
This game slated left and right by the chat.
Well,
finally this game is over.
It's not been too bad.
Yeah, there are worse games.
I didn't get the intro, but pretty well.
You can do worse, that's for sure.
How do we get through there? That's just going to be a switch. Two switches. I hope that's not a flank switch.
So they turn off the white areas, do they?
Not the white areas, no. The bullets control through the white areas and...
Oh, okay. So maybe the bullets, you can use the bullets to destroy those brown blocks, which was the key to that other level.
Mm, yeah, I think so.
Nice.
Hey, right.
Right on time.
Time is up, just as we finish our level. So we're going to quickly switch over to another game. We'll be back in 2 seconds. Just switch over to that and that'll...